NHL 21 Gameplay Innovation is built on the creative mindset of hockey's boundary breakers, allowing you to revolutionize the way you attack, defend, and strategize. NHL 21's superstar-inspired innovation allows you to use the unique abilities of hockey's elite every time you step on the ice. We've added four new boundary-breaking moves to your arsenal. Kucherov's no-move deke, Sid's elusive bank off the back of the net, Matthew Tkachuk's between-the-legs one-timer, and yes, Svechnikov's lacrosse goal, or the Michigan, are all now featured in the game. These moves create special in-game moments that are only created with the right combination of skill and opportunity. In NHL 20, most one-on-one moves could not be pulled off without sacrificing speed. In NHL 21, to replicate the boundary-breaking attributes of Ovechkin and McDavid, we added a multitude of slips, banks, and chips so you can retain speed and acceleration. This is especially useful when your opponent is playing the trap or aggressive on the blue line. We've also given you the ability to fine-tune your skating aesthetics down to the inch. So whether you want to look like McDavid, Ovechkin, or match your own personal style, it's all in your control. Hockey is a game where teams use well-spaced rushes and crisp passes to retain speed up and down the ice. With NHL 21's Fluid Hockey IQ, your team will now move fluidly as a unit on both offense and defense, depending on which strategy you use. In NHL 20, players were frustrated when they couldn't trust their AI teammates and wanted their AI opponents to be more challenging through more organic and realistic decision-making. In NHL 21, the goal has been to make the AI more challenging while also making their decision-making and responsiveness more realistic. On breakouts, offensive teammates move fluidly as a unit to support the puck more effectively, and they will need to, because on the defensive side of the puck, teams will work more collectively during aggressive forechecks. Offensive players will try to retain their momentum through the neutral zone, while defensive strategies have been improved to neutralize speed, forcing the offense to be more creative and play less north-south. In the offensive zone, teammates work more effectively to find open space, to challenge a much more improved defense that can be trusted to defend passing options and identify moments to play aggressively to contain the puck. And we can't talk about trusting your teammates without covering the last line of defense, the goalies. In NHL 21, goalie locomotion is now separated into both upper and lower body, working seamlessly together to give the goalie incredible control and responsiveness in all situations when trying to move and track the puck at the same time. In NHL 20, if you committed one way, it was difficult to react in time to counter that momentum and make a save in the other direction. In NHL 21, our new tech allows for never-say-die moments where if you've committed one way and you react quickly enough, you can still reach back against your goalie's momentum and make that dramatic last-minute save that every goalie dreams about. But don't test your luck. Even with all this added responsiveness and control, goalies will always be more effective when using sound technique and positioning to block off angles to play the percentages for that specific scenario. Building on the core of RPM technology, we've been able to continually tweak responsiveness and aesthetics in all facets of the game while setting us up with a great foundation for the future. With NHL 21, our gameplay innovation is meant to recognize those who have revolutionized the game, bringing you the best hockey experience on this console generation.